And let's see if this plays through properly. See if this actually popped up for us. Well, it says I'm streaming, but it is not popping up in there. Done. All right. Okay, so for some reason our streams don't pop up on the social media thing. Guys, Shadow here, and tonight we're going to be playing some more Sonic Adventure 2. Sorry for the late start, guys. Just got busy after work and finally just had a chance to get on here right after we got done eating, so we're going to continue on the hero mode. And we're going to ignore that. Oh. Never been a fan of the camera angles. There we go. Well, okay then. Hey, Christian, how you doing tonight? Can you hear me okay, Christian? Well, and that is where I died. Yep. Alright, let me make sure. I gotta double check my settings real quick, because I don't know if you can hear me or not. Let's see. Mic check. Yeah, mic is active. Alright, so we should be good to go there. There we go. Okay, I don't know if anybody else has ever been like this, but I absolutely hate playing as Tails in Sonic Adventure 2. Tails and Eggman, because Eggman, at least I understand him running around in the mech. But, oh my fucking god, Tails annoys the hell out of me. Nope. Okay. Hey, a bubble shield. That was useful for all of two. Well, there we go. Bazooka. Okay. Why does my camera have to absolutely suck? Oh, what the hell? Thank you. Ooh, that was close. Well, okay. Really? Yeah, get me the hell out of this area. There we go. Alright. Okay, had to verify that my voice was coming through on the mic. It's like, kind of watching it on my phone as well. There we go. That way I can go ahead and see the chat and talk to you guys as well. And chat world. Alright. Where's my little white buddy? There he is. So, I've got a hero chow and I've got a dark chow. And I try to keep them separated. So, I don't want them getting, like, you know, I'm not gonna feed the dark chow with hero characters. So. There we go. Alright, that's everything. Oh, so we hear from Sonic for 3 seconds, and then we're playing in Meteor Herd. Of course. So two storm platforms are joined. Okay. Dense meteorite area. I'm still being between the two connected stone platforms. Steel beam between two meteor platforms. Ow. Nothing there.
It's closer.
Really? Goddamn camera angles. Why did he just suddenly stop flying? Okay, so while Meteor Herd is absolutely beautiful as a level, it also is one of most hated levels because fuck this and I'm here again. There.
Two more left.
There. Let's see where that next one is gonna be. Random floating seal. Okay then. Alright, where the hell is this thing? The first stage. What the hell is it talking about the first stage? Here's some, well, that.
It's closer.
There we go. Spinner containers. High place, okay. A lot of black containers on top of the arc, okay. surrounded by spinner containers in a high place and on a platform with a lot of black containers at the top of the arc. Okay. Well, going up. So it looks like it's somewhere lower down then. Ah, here we go. There it is.
It's closer.
There we go. Alright, let's get the hell out of Meteor.
I have to try harder.
Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one. Your emerald? Talking to you is a waste of time.
Alright, time to whoop up on Rouge.
Very well. If that's how you want to play, I will take it from you.
I think I pissed her off. Oh yeah, I pissed her off. Haha, I win.
Get away from my emerald.
Beat it, Bruges. What? I'm the good guy, I have to hit a woman. That's what, apparently what that says. Blame Knuckles, not me. Hey! Why the fuck is Big the Cat running by on Meteor Herd? I just, I've never seen that before. They're sitting there fighting, they get done, they're breathing heavily, they're standing on this platform above a big lava pit, and fucking Big the Cat just ran past the background, holding his fishing pole.
Yeah, if you play that throughout that game, there are Easter eggs where you can find them at certain places.
Yeah, but I just was not, I've never seen that happen before. I've beaten this level probably 100 times, I've never seen him do that.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life? Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. You're such a creep.
This isn't a joke anymore. Think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stinks like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
Oh, well, okay then. Yes, I finally get to play as a hedgehog. Gotta have that one ring rule, you know. Ouch. Give me back my ring. Ouch. God, how am I getting hit by absolutely... Oh, crap, I lost my ring. Oh, this is the end for me, guys. Oh, I fell. And I jump up. There we go.
This is the high-speed warp tube. Take the glass and jump in.
Sorry, Cat was going by. Oops. Nope. And now Cat is laying on all of my things. Because he does not want me to play games. Okay. Sonic, flip the switch. Good boy. There's always time for games, Eggman. What there's no time for is for the... Okay, you jackass. No, no, okay. Give me just one ring. Fuck off. Whoops, pardon me guys, I gotta use the restroom. Have fun talking to people.
Have fun talking to the viewers. I
gotta take a break. No, wait, Shadow, I'm trying to do something.
I am doing something.
No, I'm at me. I'm trying to do something.
No, I know.
No. Oh, God damn it, I can't even get to the headset right now. I have a handful.
Well, there's, you don't have to hear anybody, thankfully. I'm not in a call. We're just streaming on Twitch.
Oh, gosh damn it. That's on Twitch.
Yep.
Fuck you. Bullshit.
Oh, how's that streaming Monday working out?
You can go fuck yourself. That's how it's working out. Oh, gosh damn it. Have to pay for using a glue gun.
Yep.
Kick it. That is my chair.
The boy doesn't know boundaries.
That is my chair.
Cares
about boundaries. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, where were we? Oh, yes. Death. Ouch. Well, and I've managed to kill Sonic. I mean, it's not all bad. I killed Sonic. What?
No, Shadow.
It's a yes.
It's a no.
But it's Sonic.
Sonic likes a bread.
Hey, some of the happiest moments I have been killing Sonic.
What? God damn it!
Shadow. Yeah.
Stop going to timeout.
I'm already in timeout. I'm having to play as Sonic. All right, Sonic, work the switch. There you go. Alright, gotta grab the... Yay, flame ring. Alright. Let's flip that switch. Flip that switch. And... Ooh, I almost just leapt face first into space. That would not have been good. Whee! Bye, guys. There we go. Damn it. See, that's one thing that always confused me in this level, is, you know, yeah, you're dealing with Eggman half the time, but then all of a sudden, you get into this room, and it's some other guy's voice saying that. So, like, I don't get what the deal is with that one. Okay, there we go. Nope, bad. There we go. There we go. this way. Okay. To be fair, I don't remember where to go. Okay, so not there. So... this way. Around, shoot the McGee. How did... there we go. One ring roll. Alright. Yeah, I know. I kinda botched that one, but eh. I survived. After killing him only once. First time Eggman ever got pissed off enough to just pull out a gun. And he points it at Amy Rose.
Yeah, that it's by itself was not a smart move.
Huh?
That was not a smart move.
You turned into a big him pulling out the gun on Amy?
If Sonic was there. No, that wasn't
Sonic. Oh no, Sonic showed up while he's holding the gun. That's how he got trapped and ejected out into space.
Yeah.
But.
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails! Because you just told me.
Now, for a little space ride, we have to clear the colony's bed.
Yeah.
I'm counting on you, Tails. Amy, take care of yourself.
Amy decides she just has to tag along, gets held up at gunpoint, and, you know, forced to be bait to go ahead and kill the man she loves.
Sonic!
And kaboom.
It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one.
The same wavelength and properties. Can I do this?
You think she would have learned a lesson at that moment, but no. Oh yeah. Yeah, that is ridiculously hard. Holy crap. I don't remember Eggman being that tough.
Eggman's
I beat him. There we go.
I feel some strange energy.
Oh, my stomach's running off on me again, guys, so I will be right back again. keeps stealing the chair every time I'm gone for like 2 minutes. There we go. Alright, let's see how fast I can actually get through this. Well, I died. Alright, let's try that again. Let's see if I can speedrun this level. And a cat walks in front of my screen again. Good lord. Where do I go? Okay. Alright, I don't know if I can actually land this, but yes, yes I can. Well, camera angles decided to screw me. Oh, bull! I actually landed that and it had already considered me dead. That's some bull right there. There we go. Well, that just killed me. I don't honestly know what the hell happened there. I almost just killed myself again. And I have no extra lives. And again. Now I'm just trying to get 100 rings so I can get an extra life. Yeah, super speed is not something I need in this part of the level. Yay, now if I die, I won't immediately get game over. Chase my ring! Huh?
Cheat on me with the ring.
Hey, the ring is chasing me.
It fucking excuse you!
Hey, it chases me.
Oh, it doesn't give you any reason. Cheat on me.
It's chasing me. I'm trying to run away from it.
Ooh.
I need that. There we go. Having trouble?
What was that?
I asked if you were having trouble. Aw, oh, hell. Aw, oh, hell. God damn it, I died. Alright. I don't know how I didn't make that. I just realized I have no rings right now. Okay, that was close. Well. Nope. Panic. Holy crap. Okay, I don't remember this part. Well, okay then. There we go. Oh.
Barely made it.
So you were in exploded in space.
You know, what can I say? I die hard. You actually saved me, you know.
It was a Chaos Emerald, wasn't it? But there's no way you could have activated the Chaos Control using an emerald that's fake. So, there's more to you than just looking like it. What are you anyway?
Hmm.
But you know, I can't let you live. Your adventure days are coming to an end.
Alright, time to kick my own ass. And that's a cat going under a lamp and clicking on everything. Again. Oop. Well, I just threw myself to Jesus. Alright, final life, final attempt. There we go. The Eggman's just straight up dead.
Sonic, I did it.
That's the end of the hero story. And we can't skip the end credits, so we're gonna be stuck here for a bit. Now don't show off, don't criticize. I'm just living by my own feeling. And won't compromise, 'cause I only have a steadfast heart of gold. I don't know why I keep Evo in my top. Oh. You having fun? Anyway. So we're just stuck waiting for the end credits to finish. Well, you know who's right. Alright. Well, while we're here, how are you guys doing in chat? Sometimes we 10:30 almost. Yep. So, alright guys, well, you know what, we're still sitting here waiting for this to go through. What we'll do is next week's stream, if it's not me, or if it is me, then we'll start the dark story for Sonic Adventure 2. And if it's Kara, well, I'm not sure what she'll be playing. Oh, Stray. She's going to continue on Stray. So, alright guys, I just want to go ahead and thank you all for joining me tonight. If you want to go ahead and see more of our videos, you know, head over to our YouTube channel. We've got our videos coming out on Tuesdays and Wednesdays now. And if you want, you can also join our Discord for the Sonic Family World. So, thanks so much for watching. You guys have a great night. See you next time.